Today, we got our first look at the future of the Paseo Bridge.
In just a few years, a brand new structure will take drivers over the Missouri River, and KMBC9's Jerry Gish shows us what the new bridge will look like. Jerry?
Well, Larry and Kelly, it was described today as big and bold, yet simple. But no matter how you describe it, the Paseo Bridge, a gateway to downtown, will look much different in just a few years.
Take a drive into the future. This is what the Paseo Bridge looks like right now for around 100,000 commuters a day. This is what it will look like in 2011.
I think it provides the kind of landmark structure that I think future generations will look at postcards of.
There will be six lanes of traffic from 210 Armor Road to Independence Avenue. One large bridge will take cars over the river.
It's one tower, it's one bridge. Big, massive white cables holding that bridge up.
The way this project was developed was unique, called design build. Two contractors were asked to submit plans that met the $245 million budget. The goal was to save time and money. The only community input was through a 12-member community advisory group, which held meetings with the public.
We had input all along the way. We helped develop the RFP. We helped develop all the bid specs. We talked about a bunch of stuff. It was just a tremendous input all the way.
We had literally hundreds of emails from people commenting, and I think they made very clear what their expectations were.
So what do drivers think? We showed pictures of the new bridge to commuters.
That'll be nice. That'll be very, very nice.
Well, with the Sprint Center and everything, I think it's going to make the city look a lot better.
A new way to enter downtown that will change the skyline of Kansas City.
The portal, the gateway between the Northland and downtown. You go through this bridge, you feel it, you experience it, it's going to be beautiful.
Now the winning proposal is from a group that includes two Kansas City firms, Clarkson Construction and Massman Construction. Work on the project should start next spring and be completed by June of 2011. Now here's what every commuter wants to know. The old bridge will be kept open while the new one is built, at least two lanes, both ways during rush hour, at least one lane each way other times. But the project director warned today this will still be a headache for drivers and they'll need to make some adjustments. Now, if you want to see more of what the new Paseo Bridge will look like, go to our website, KMBC.com. Back to you.